Ever wondered how drones are transforming our world? These buzzing tech marvels are not just toys, but tools, revolutionizing everything from film production to package delivery. Yet as with all technology, drones present their own unique challenges. But with great tech comes great challenges. Let's dive into some common drone problems and their solutions. First up, the infamous battery life challenge. A drone's flight time can be cut short by a quickly draining battery. A simple solution? Pack extra charged batteries and consider investing in power-efficient drones. Remember, more power equals more airtime. Caught in a gusty situation? Here's how to handle it. Windy conditions can make drone navigation quite a challenge. It's best to opt for drones equipped with stability features. And remember, extreme weather is no friend to your flying tech buddy. Stability is the key to conquering the wind. Ever lost your drone's signal mid-flight? Here's a tip. Signal loss is a common mishap that can result in crashing your prized drone. A simple solution is to maintain line of sight and opt for drones with return home features. Keep your drone in sight to keep it in flight. Stuck in a no-fly zone? Here's what to do. No-fly zones can be a buzzkill for drone enthusiasts. They restrict where your drone can soar. The key? Stay informed. Check local drone laws and use apps that highlight these zones. Know before you go to avoid no-fly woe. Worried about privacy when flying your drone? Here's a solution. Privacy concerns can be a real issue with drone usage. The best approach? Respect others' privacy. Always seek permissions when necessary. Remember, the sky isn't just yours. Fly responsibly to ensure privacy and harmony. So there you have it, 5 tips to overcome common drone challenges. Let's recap. We've learned how to extend our drone's battery life, manage flight in windy conditions, prevent signal loss, navigate around no-fly zones, and respect privacy laws. These strategies will not only enhance your drone experience but also ensure that you're a responsible drone pilot. With these tips, you're well on your way to becoming a drone master. Happy flying!